The woman, Sarah Everard, was abducted and we suppose killed because remains have been found in a woodland in Kent. I would argue that at the next opportunity for any bill that's appropriate, I might actually put in an amendment to create a curfew for men on the streets after 6 p.m, which I feel would make women a lot safer, and discrimination of all kinds would be lessened.